All right, welcome back. It's me again. Oh, is the recording working? Is everything up and running? Some time, because this is a slower queue since the server just restarted and all the players that are online right now are playing since what, maybe 1 or 2 hours maximum, so it's less likely that they disconnect when the server is freshly started, if that makes any sense to you. Because, like, if the server is running longer, then it's more likely that people get bored or get kicked or whatever. And if it's a fresh server, start everybody freshly connected, and that's why. And also, like, the old players that were playing before the server restarted are more likely to have left and being swapped out with new players. So someone, like, when was it? I guess like 1 or 2 hours ago the server crashed during my queue time and I failed to reconnect quickly enough, so I ended up in queue again, and that's why I know it's a super slow queue. Yeah, so that's that. Fucking queue spot one, that was like, it's always bad timing if you can't decide when you will pop out of queue. Makes you really wanna buy prior queue so that you can actually actively play when it also fits in your time schedule. But yeah, gotta be flexible. I'm again in the middle of a merge conflict. Actually somewhat the same as yesterday, but whatever. And yeah, I still don't have any hex installed, so I will probably mute myself again and just search my autowalk equipment. And we'll be kind of watching a bit what's happening here. Can I go AFK? I guess I can. So, what are the chances of this boy working? I say 1 out of 10. Yeah, that was like T9. There we go. Okay. Let me slap that boy here and put this there. Okay. Are we going in the right direction? Yes, we are. Back to the highway. All right. That looked good. Let's get some distance done here, shall we? Okay, boys and girls, I will mute myself now and watch some videos and do some things, whatever. Nothing exciting that you should listen to. So that's that. Hi, I'm Buck. Okay, I decided to pause the recording here real quick. Not pause, but restart it. So we are going in a new episode, and the next episode will be an active one. Right, so let me quickly restart the recording.